Enter Cibola Wrestling, where preparation is a must. Home to 15 state champions. And entering his second year as the Cibola Wrestling head coach, Mike Jankowski. When asked about an opportunity to coach the Cibola Wrestling team, he had this to say.
It's pretty awesome. I mean, last year I was left a really good program with Pepe and everything. He's been here for 8-9 years before that, and he did real well with the entire program, and it's nice coming over from Yuma High. I mean, these guys always used to kick the crap out of us, so it's nice being on the other side where we get to hand out the butt kicking. So it really is a privilege to be here. We got a returning state champ and Rafael Jaimes. He's our 103-pounder. Isaac Camarillo took fifth last year. Pablo Moreno, he beat the state champ last year, and unfortunately at the state tournament just fell a little short. I could really name the whole team.
But with such great talent, one can't help but to wonder, what are the expectations of the season?
Expectations for this season, we're going after a state title. I mean, anything short of that, I think we'd be kidding ourselves. I keep looking at the 1995 5A state champs in there, and I wanna have a picture on the wall of this team because we really are that good.
With a team that's like a family and a strong work ethic, this team is sure to put in its bid for another state title.